Mga kapamilya, tutok pa rin po ang mga kababayan natin dito sa Amerika sa sitwasyon sa Pilipinas kung saan ramdam pa rin ang bagyong Ruby. As of this broadcast, Typhoon Ruby has weakened to a tropical storm as it makes its way through Central Luzon and Manila. As the storm slows down, it is expected to dump more rains, which may cause heavy flooding. The Philippine Red Cross reports that at least 20 people have died in the Visayas. The typhoon has reportedly destroyed more than 1,000 homes. It is expected to leave the Philippine area of responsibility by Wednesday afternoon.